story is all about.
It's so good. Pikachu has once again caused another a disaster on the land, killing thousands.
What?
do I recall right that it's different from last time? It is. I spent more than 5 minutes right before the stream making this one. I spent 10 minutes making this layout.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. It looks cool. I always wanted to have like the no border between the two games. But it makes it kind of off a little bit. Like just a smidge. Because there's no... Apparently that's not how math works and two equally sized screens can't fit on a 1080p screen. I should know this is extreme in 4K so everyone can go in like big mode. Had the Mingoza. Thank God this isn't a 4K game. Thank God this is a bad game. Alright, I'm going online.
I'm here, so is somebody else.
Who is it? Who's Gloria? I think it's midnight. He said he's like, I need to pick up some Pokemon. I'm like, okay. Just leave us alone. Hello, everyone. We are live on Twitch. Who's that? Who is that? What the? Wow, look at us, guys. We're really playing. Oh my god, there
wow.
He is. Alright, yeah. Midnight, aren't you sick? You go have fun or something. You're not even here. What are you? I'm pretty sure he can go wherever he wants.
Oh, well, there he goes.
And there he goes. Hey, can you trade me all the legendaries real quick?
Oh, dear God.
Oh, he's typing? Can you do that?
You can type?
Well, it's not just a co-op. Enter, it's a quad-op. New show.
Wow.
It's a quad-op. It's a trial trio. Remember when we did that? I love that bit. That's my favorite bit. That we're like, how do we make this three people? Look what I found.
Pokemon set up.
This is my new one.
Sorry, I need to move you out of the way. Oh, dang it. Pez.
How do you, like, release all your Pokemon? Can you do that with a friend?
Release?
How do I release them? I don't want them anymore. I made this team entirely by Wonder Trading.
I just know by the... What the...
It's a flamingo. Oh my god, where's he going? Where are you going? What's he doing?
Oh my god.
Why does he look like that?
Why does he look like that?
What's wrong with him? Like someone else, like, someone was doing a whole bit about, like, it's just a flamingo! And it's like, you caught a Pidgey in the first game. That was just a regular fucking pigeon. What... Why are you upset by this? What's he doing to me? I don't like him actually. So I'm trying to build an entire Florida team. I've got a flamingo. My main's an alligator. I need another alligator. I want a giraffe because those are at the zoo. That counts. I'm gonna build an entire Florida team. We need to get giraffe rig. Anyways, let's play the video game.
Yay.
Are you excited, Editor? We get to actually progress the game that you bought for $60 and have been sitting on for fucking 3.5 weeks.
Oops. Hey, the thing. I probably would have wonder traded if I could read.
If I could read?
Hiya! I need to remember that because of my, because of my Spanish disability, I'm gonna have to make sure my party is slightly OP.
At least the numbers are in Spanish and not... Oh, wait.
Woo! Oh, no!
It's a good thing numbers are always in English.
Dun, 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 dun.
Hello. Want a battle?
No!
Look at us! Yeah, we're playing online!
Hey, look at the Bonsley!
Oh, Bonsley! Mine.
Oh, you bastard!
Oh, did you want this guy? I don't even run him! Double kick. Oh my god, did I remember a type advantage? I've been hanging out with Midnight too much. I like to make the angle just like old Pokemon games. Wow! Thanks. Are you reading on Bonsly? Don't worry, Enter, we can trade him later! Wow, you can give Bondi, me, you can give me Spragoni, I'll give you Bonsla. Bonsly. I think this might actually be a good Pokemon game. I don't know. I think people are taking the piss out of this game, and it's.
Oh, look at the Pachita, 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 Pet.
I don't even fucking see it. You're like over here. Pachirisu.
Oh, I could just.
Oh, there it is. There's your battle. It's over here. Oh, let's do it over here. You caught it.
You did it. Wiggly did nothing.
See Clado. I need to brush up on my Spanish, Chloe.
Oh, God.
Oi, Keystone Ball.
No, you can't enter. The Pokemon is furious, right? Was that what she says?
Did your battle some trainers on the hill? Bet your Pokemon are getting stronger.
Shit. No, that's close enough.
Next one.
Oh, no. It's the combat. We should fight.
How about you show me how much you are about learning in a battle? Sure thing.
Ooh, wow. I'm going to survive when I move to, I don't know, where's
Mexico? Spain? Fucking 35% of the planet?
I can Texas? Time and go to Mexico. I can learn.
I was like, how do you have Enders Pokemon? You seem like you're getting better at this, so I'm coming at you with two Pokemon this time. I have seven. I technically have seven in my party. He's packed. Bye, Spurgatony. Oh, he's still alive.
I still have my duck. What of it?
Hey, can anyone get me the duck? I want to have him on my team because it's sad that we don't have him. I'll trade you the flying Pikachu, I guess. I don't know. Ask Dag. What's Dag know? Is he even awake?
Dag has ducks.
He's a duck trader. I like that this flamingo is a fighting type. I never have a fighting type on my team, so that's good. Call me.
Sure, why not? Let's put out the rat.
The ace in the hole. Uh-oh.
Get out that to see ya.
Whoa! She's terlastalizing. Whoa. Ow. That's
no, she's gonna read manga.
No! I fucking killed it before I could do anything with that. Two hits. Palmy's dead. Ow. Why do you look like the fucking dude from Luigi's Mansion? Fucking EGAD.
Ah!
Chat, how do I turn off ads? Amazing, look at you. Taking on the terrestrialized opponent and winning. No problem.
Whoa.
Come to think of it, you can't terrestrialize your Pokemon yet, can you, huh? Haven't hit puberty, huh? Don't worry, I'll get you taken care of. What does that mean? You're so good with Pokemon battles, I forget how new you are at stuff any times. Anyways, man, I should just read the Spanish version. Probably make more sense. It was fun to battle you. Here, have some revives.
Not that you don't need it ever.
Not that you need it. Here we are.
Now let's eat this chocolate bar.
Now, let's eat this chocolate bar. Weird. Now, Mezagoza waits past this gate. At last, the city where our school is. There's a ton of hills and stairs. Oh, God. Everything's falling. And stuff in the city. So I'm going to take a quick breather and then catch up with you soon. Dude, how are you tired? And how are you tired to climb stairs when you have to climb mountains to get fucking to school? The stairs would be, like, the easy part.
Wow, look at this, Enter! Wow!
Whoa, I'm not at the hill yet.
Oh, wow. My game loaded faster this time. Wow. There's this. There's like there's five that. People that live here. Giant freaking city. 10 people total. This could have been like an online hub. There would have been like 100 trainers running around.
Da, 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 da.
That would actually have been kind of sick if this was like the online hub. All right, here I am. We finally made it, huh? Didn't Sun and Moon have that actually, like a online hub area? This is Mezagoza, the biggest city in Palda. It's
they
been
had an online area where you could see other people's trainers.
Yeah, they were like chilling,
and that
right?
Was it.
Yeah. But they could have done that here. They just like have a set spot for people, and there's like 10 people that are actually trainers. It's been a big trade hub since a long time ago. Lots of folks come here to learn about advances in technology and all kinds of other stuff. Oh, look at the Drifloom balloon. There's a hair salon where you can change your look, plus places where you can taste fishy foods and fixins.
There's Maria. She always comes here on a Sunday alone. You can talk to her.
You can build up the personality, and then they'll join your team. Wow. What do you want to see first, Keystone Ball? The hair salon! The tasty food!
La tapas.
I didn't peg you for a big eater. What the fuck does that mean? But that's smart. You can't battle well without your tummy grumbly, huh? Oh, and speaking of battle, I want to be sure you're able to terrestrialize your Pokemon 2, Keystone Ball. Then you can be really strong. There's a few things you got to get done first to get that happen, but I'll take care of them. Meanwhile, you have to have fun looking around the city a bit. There's so much to do. Grab a bite to eat, buy accessories to spice out your uniform. You still got to wear the uniform, though. If you want my personal recommendation, you'll got to see Delibird Presents. They sell handy items for Pokemon to hold.
Cool.
Wow. Once you've seen your fill, go upstairs. Okay. Later then, get pumped for some terrestrializing.
Was it drugs?
Wow, look at us. Oh, Pokemon are just glitching out. Hello? Oh, there's a Bastong. Cool. Swine nubs. Make sure to wash your Pokemon.
Sure. Can I break?
Why does everyone have a Bastong?
Just a lot of Bastongs.
Is this a coffee shop? Oh, you're going here.
What?
Oh,
I don't know
Jesus.
What you said, lady. See.
I'm in Spanish. Holy shit, this shit's expensive. $8 for a cup of coffee? What the fuck?
Kanto.
I'll pay with cash.
Lemon gelato.
I don't even know what it is, but I bought it.
Ah, a funda pica pi.
Wow. Ew, wow. I'm just eating it. No, I thought I could, like, hold it for later. Look at my team. What the fuck?
Where's the food? Ah, a churro.
Oh, that sounds good.
Now you're talking my language.
All right. That looks fucking good. Oh, my God. I want a churro so bad now. Hello.
Regular ass churro, please.
Wait, do they have new hairstyles, though? Did I just waste my money here? Oh, that's cute.
Wow. I'm still smiling. Give me the churro. Why am I still smiling?
Ew. You just haven't stopped smiling, man. Oops. I accidentally walked into the cutscene.
Oops. Well, this is a tea.
Hurry, Enter.
I gotta drink my tea. I need to eat my quesadilla.
What are you doing? There's a plot. There's a new Pokemon trainer.
Oops, there goes my money.
Her name's Debbie. I made that up.
Look at that quesadilla. There I go.
You're going to make me go eat.
Grinding it through my teeth.
Chad, how do you like the layout with the Scrigatoni, on a Enter screen there? Like a mile. Okay. Don't you get it? If you join Team Star, you can shine as bright as anybody. Question mark? Seriously, what's with you? Don't you want to burn bright with awesome friends like us? Not really. Look, we've got a quota we're supposed to fill for new members, so just sign up already. I'd rather not. Help her out. Walk away. Let's help her out.
Walk away. Oh, I should have walked away. Should have been like, whatever.
Huh? You want in on this too? If you're to sign up, we'll get to you next. We're nearly got this one in the bag. We're Team Star, kid. We burn so bright, it hurts to look at us. But you know that, right?
No.
No. That's at the in sync. No. Another arrogant little nobody. Here, I'll finally part of Team Star, and still I get no respect. I got my way by working up the ranks. Hey, we can't just let something like this slide. The honor of our team is on the line, so we got no real choice but the battle, right? That's right. You keep watching the little four eyes over here. I'll make sure their flesh-faced nobody ends seeing the star. What the? 2v2 battle? 2v2 battle? Bring it back? Oh, that's cool. How'd you do that? Good job, Team Grunt. Team Star Grunt.
How'd you do that?
Pokemon they Star's up next. Wow. Fucking kick it.
Oh, boy. Boy. Oh, wait. Maybe that was a bad idea.
Goodbye, Scrudle. He's dead. Give me another.
Ah, never mind. That was a good idea.
Scrudle is dead. Hooray! Wants to learn Wing Attack? Say less. Midnight caught a Tabulb. Why nobody likes you so good at battling anyways? That's not right. No way, he beat you? Does that mean I gotta battle this kid now since I'm higher up in team ranks?
No.
Pero bueno. Wait, I thought I had the English version. What do you think you're doing? Alright, it's a student council dweeb. She's gonna report us if we don't book it. I can't believe you, Keisto Ball, battling someone besides me. You don't have to go find Rando's battle. You have all the battles you'll ever need with me. That's really not what happened. Wait, they pick a fight with you? Wow, I read that the wrong way, sorry. I get it now. You two are those Team Stars written all over it with your heads. I bet you were just trying to pressure people into signing up again, weren't you? Hi, we weren't doing that. Well, then explain it. As head of student council, stopping this type of nonsense will normally be my job. But this is a perfect chance for you to try my amazing ultra rare gift to you. You obtained a Terraborb.
Cool.
You can terraform your bag.
Cool.
Wow. With a Terra Orb, you can terrestrialize your Pokemon during battle. Let's see. After terrestrialize, I'm pretty sure your Flamingo will be a fighting type. It is already a fighting type. Normally, you gotta take special classes to be able to take on the Terra Orbs, but I got a good word for you. Now, time to give it a whirl. I'm fucking gonna kill my Flamingo. Wait, what? You want this kid to practice wailing on us with a Terra Pokemon? Is that it? Got a problem? You want to battle me instead? Never mind. Then take your places and battle. Like, I gotta get out of here.
No.
Have you guys heard my Scooby-Doo bit? Raggy, he's gotta run. And he's like, what do you mean, Scoob? I know we gotta run. No, Raggy, he's gotta run. Like, I understand he's running, but like, what do you mean? Raggy, he's gotta run roaded and he's gotta rill us. I don't understand, Scoob, but we should get out of here. You're right. I hope you all like my bit. Terrestrializing. Press R.
Oh, dear.
Press
God.
R.
Oh, dear God. Here I go.
She'll probably say, like, don't. You can't battle without terrestrializing. My grass move is a grass move.
Wow, you got a flamingo with a fist on his head.
Wow. So cool. Get kicked. Dead immediately.
I got flower crown.
Wow. I thought the whole thing was to try to terrestrialize them to a different type. Oh, well.
Like, what?
Your Pokemon burns so bright. I beat the game.
Ba-ba-doo.
She's like, Rudy, come on. What a good friend. Nice East Ball. What you call me? You pulled off terrestrializing, no problem.
Wow.
moves of your Pokemon's Terra-type will hit even harder when Terrasilize, you know? Sometimes you'll find a Pokemon whose Terra-type is totally different from its usual type. That difference can open up your strategic options. Got to change your Terra Orb at the Pokemon Center every time you use it by healing your Pokemon team. Ah, so it's like once per charge. Well, I'll be on my merry way then, yeah? Hasta la vista. It's not like one per battle. Me too. Hasta la vista. So yeah, Team Star is basically a group of students that like to kick up trouble. They rarely ever show up in class, and when they get together in groups, they're a real headache. Even the teacher doesn't know what to do with them.
Excuse me.
Oi, oi!
Well, thanks. I like your backpack. So yeah, see you around. I like your backpack! Can I buy it? looks like Keith Stoball already became a big hero around campus. I don't think I've seen that girl around. Maybe she's a new transfer like you. That Eevee bag, though. Look at the flow. That's what I'm saying. Anyways, seems like the troubles died down, so we better book it to school. Get ready to climb the worst staircase in the world. Surely it's staircase. You don't even step on each step. You kind of just, like, generate on the plane. Wait, what? I'm not even stepping on it. This is absolutely the worst. Fuck, this is so steep. What Pokemon are that up there? What birds are those?
Boys.
Wow, look at us, Enter. We're climbing it together. Oh no, I fell down! Oh! There's been a kid that's died on these stairs. At least one. Wow, wait, Enter, let's get a shot here.
Close the gate.
Wow.
Oops.
Close the gate.
I'm still smiling.
Why are you still smiling?
I'm just so happy, man.
Right, let's get a camera shot for a thumbnail.
It's gonna eat my churro.
How do I fucking get the camera on? Hang on.
I ate my churro.
Why? Look at us.
Oh, no smile. It's gone.
Smile's gone forever.
That's all it took. Now I'm sad. The churro's worn off. All the sugar in the world.
The sugar rush is over.
Ideal meal. Right.
Gloria caught a waterroll. What's a waterroll?
I don't know. Look at this duck.
That's Psyduck. It's one of the oldest Pokemon in the goddamn game. A likely story. All right. Let's keep going with the story. Come on, Enter, to the chocolate doors. I just want to be able to ride my dog. Just like with the trailer. It'll be 16 hours of gameplay before you're able to explore. You first have to learn in school, like a regular school day. So 7 hours of learning, and then you go to bed, and you wake up and do another 7 hours, and you'll be ready to explore. God. Here we are, Cristobal. Welcome to Naraji Academy. Ninja Academy.
Wow.
This here's the entrance. You can sign up for all kinds of classes. At the desk behind me and those halls off to the sides lead to different parts of the school. You just sign
those
up for the classes.
Kids look too small.
They're child.
They're like baby-sized students.
What the fuck? It's totally big enough to let loose and battle in here, but for some reason they banned Pokemon battling in the main entrance. Why would they do that? Master Keith Zoball. Miss Pneumonia. How did you find your first school commute? It's been a week and a half. We've had a blast. I imagine Miss Pneumonia's high spirits helped with that. She's a true asset to our fine academy.
Wow.
Not that I have expected any less from our champion-ranked student council president. Reliable as ever, Miss Pneumonia. Well, I know how to look after my friends, right, Keith Zoball? Oh, but speaking of which, we saw some of those Team Star kids down the town, Director. You did what?
Look at those birds.
It was, they're at 2 frames per second. It was down the stairs from the front gate. They were hassling this kid with an Eevee backpack. My daughter. This is quite the news. Are they still to be found out there? Actually, Kisawa flexed them and ran off. You don't say. That's pretty cool. Of course, it's a fine thing to try to help a fellow student, Master People. But you might want to show a bit of restraint as you find your feet here at our academy. Don't want to make any enemies. Wink. Whoa. And Miss Demonia, do you remember that the school staff is here to resolve any such troubles? Right. Yes, sir, Director. A child with an EV backpack, you say? I suppose that must be Miss Penny. I'm relieved to hear she's come to class, at least. And Miss Demonia, if you be so good, do report to Mr. Jacques about this Teamstar business. As our homeroom teacher, he should be kept appraised of all such going-ons. You got it, sir. But look at the time. You two have better hurry. Classes will start soon. I don't even know what I learned here. We're in class 1A, Crystal Ball. Come on, I'll show you this way. Okay?
Vamos!
Vamos.
I can't read that. Where's the...
it doesn't matter. Wow, look at this frame rate. Good morning, Mr. Jacques. Hello,
like
hello,
one of those,
everyone.
Like Rack and Bass 3D animation.
Bro, what the fuck? We have some exciting news this
classic
morning. Who wants to hear it?
Oh, me. I want to hear the news.
Well, I'm not telling you. Anyone else? I suppose I should have told you sooner. But we have a new little special little tiny little friend joining our happy little homeroom here today. Whispers.
Oh, they're doing it in sync.
I wonder what they'll be like.
Enter.
All right, come on in.
No,
it's me!
Yo, I am your god.
What's up, losers? Could I trouble you for a few words to introduce yourself? Right, I'm Keystone Ball. So calm and collected. He's pretty cool. What they say to him. Looks like everyone's eager to meet you, Pistol Ball. Alright then. Who wants to be the first to ask our new friend a question?
Me, can I ask a question? What's your favorite thing about Pokemon?
I like playing with Pokemon. I like everything about Pokemon. I like collecting. It sounds like the last one's like impossible to decide for you.
Oof, impossible to decide una sola cosa.
Really? You're awesome! Whatever. I'm totally the same!
You're weak.
Does anyone else have a question for the new classmate?
Me. I have a question.
You want to battle right now? You went to all the trouble and roll here, so spill, Crystal Ball. What do you hope to get out of it? You must have some kind of dream, right?
No, that's real short on mine.
I don't actually know.
Objectivo.
Complete the Pokedex. I want to be a strong trainer. Complete the Pokedex, baby.
I am Enchandora Fortissimia.
I don't know.
I'm glad I got you set up with a Pokedex app if you like collecting that much. Well, thank you for telling us a bit about yourself, Kisobol. I'm Jacques. I teach biology here in the academy, and I'm also your homeroom teacher. Oh. He's fucking wearing sandals to work. That's your seat. Second row from the front. Right next to, Have a seat. All right, you ragging muffins. What the hell? Be nice and friendly to our new classmate. We look so... Who's the main character in this shot?
Oh, here I am.
Cool. Who's the main character in my shot here?
No, she's gone.